This is a song I wrote with a couple DSEers. Behind a fake wood desk, sipping mocha lattes and stress, sitting at the noose around his neck. Time to let loose and spend the paycheck. The parking spot says he's a big shot, but he burns rubber getting out of that lot. He's going out, getting wild and silly, going from zero to hillbilly, nothing in the countryside, shooting up street signs, headed to a backwoods cake party. He's a redneck Clark Kent, hail him from Tennessee. Going from zero to hillbilly. A mason jar full of pure white light, bonfire burning over 10 feet high. And in that news in the moonshine, clothes are hanging on the keep out sign. Sitting in an office just feels wrong, cause this is where he belongs. He's going out, getting wild and silly, going from zero to hillbilly, mudding in the countryside, shooting up street signs, headed to a backwoods cake party. He's a redneck Clark Kent, hail him from Tennessee. The white collar can't hide the country underneath, going from zero. Thanks, guys.